Hey there, I'm Eric and I'm one of the co-founders of Sequin. Sequin is the fastest Postgres change data capture tool in the market today. And one of the most popular use cases we're seeing with Sequin is developers using it to stream changes from their Postgres database into Elasticsearch indexes in real time. So the minute data changes in your production database, it will be immediately reflected in the search results you get out of Elasticsearch. And it's so popular, I wanted to create a quick video that shows how easy it is to get going. So for this tutorial, I already have both Elasticsearch and Sequin running on my local machine. If I go over to my browser and I go into Sequin, you'll see I don't have any syncs yet, but I have connected a Playground database. And let's just really quickly see what's in that database. I'm just going to do a select on that database. And you'll see we just have some grocery items, some avocados, some sourdough. And let's get this data into Elasticsearch. So first step is I need to create an index in Elasticsearch. So I'm just going to go ahead and make a quick API call to the Elasticsearch instance to create a products index. Great. Now I just need to connect that index to Sequin. So I'm going to copy the host here, and I'm going to create a sync, go to and select Elasticsearch. I am going to sync everything from that products table we just took a look at. We have a lot of different filtering tools and routing tools, but I don't need any of those for now. I do need to add a transform though. So let me go and click to create a transform. Call this products transform. It'll be a transform function. And what I need to do is I just need to take the, I don't need all this data from the actual change event to flow into my index. That's not really going to be helpful. So instead, all that I really need to take from the transform event is the ID, name, and price for my product that changed. I don't need any of the metadata or anything like that. So let's create that function. Great. Let me go back to my sync. I'll add that on. I do want to backfill all the data, right? I want all the data from my Postgres database to be backfilled into the index. So I'm going to do a backfill all rows. Don't need any groupings. And here's where we can set up the connection to that index. So I'm going to put in that URL, products was the index, and then I just need my API key. So let me grab that. Great. We can do a batch size of 100. You can do much larger batch sizes to make this more efficient. Let's create that sync. Okay, so a lot just happened in that brief second. You'll see that we processed 6 records in our backfill faster than we could see. If I go to messages, I can see we do have 6 messages that have flowed through and have been indexed here. So let me go back and let's see if this is all in our search. I'm just going to do a quick search on that products index. And there we go. We have 6 products in there. Now, this is a real-time sync, so let's see what happens as I change some data. So first, I'm just going to run insert into my products table to create some honey. Now, when I go back into Sequin, into the console, I can see that a message just blipped through, processed it. So when I run a search on the index, there's my honey. Updates work too. I can go ahead and quickly change the price of that honey from $12.99 to $14.99. And again, as soon as I run a new search, it's updated. I can also change the name, right? I can change it to organic honey, run another update. And all these changes, they're flowing through, right? I can track them and observe them here in Sequin. And then of course, when I run the search, it's now organic raw honey. And we also do deletes. So the moment a product is no longer available, is removed from your inventory, you don't want that showing up in a search. So if I delete honey from my products, and then I run a search, it's gone. So that's how easy it is to get up and running with Sequin. This is obviously a very simple use case. We are constantly improving Sequin. We'd love to hear what you're doing with Elasticsearch. We're completely open source. You can get running quickly with our cloud or go check out our GitHub repo, give us a star, and reach out to us on Discord. We'd love to get you up and running. Thanks so much.